Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of Dewey Valley. Yeah, most underrated simulator ever, probably. At least when it comes to train sims. And we are going to haul a rather big job today. We are going to haul here. Let me quickly go to the map. We are right now at the Iron Mine East. And we are hauling all the way down to the steel mill, which means we are going to you can see here from Iron Mine East, I'm gonna point this way, we're gonna go west, interestingly enough, west and downhill, and then we have to go over the big loop because this is rather mountainous area, and with a train this heavy we are going to be weighing in today at a gross weight of 602 tons plus engine plus water plus coal. Of course, this is a run for the steam engine, so we're gonna get it fired up, and the first part of the video is going to be more about how to properly fire up the steam engine. We're gonna open this, the water level, gonna open the water valve a little bit, so this is starting to fill up. We're gonna make sure that our regulator is all the way back, and then we're gonna grab our shovel and start loading coal up. And it's really just in the initial phase that it will use a lot of coal. Once we get rolling and once we are having a certain enough pressure in the boiler, it's really not an issue anymore. So you can see here now the temperature in the burner is coming up, and or the temperature in the boiler, and so is the pressure. Once we are around 13, we're gonna start shunting out. Now I could, if I wanted to, use the little... Oh, I wish that would work. I wish. And now at 3. And the temperature will fall a little bit once we are having a certain amount of steam in the boiler. Yeah, the temperature of the fire is now around 600. And we are 3.5 bars. You can see water is now good, so I'm gonna close that because... And I'm not 100% certain if that is simulated, but... one of the things with steam you have to keep in mind is, if you introduce too much water into the boiler, then you cool everything down too much. So, really... And I kind of explained that yesterday, or I kind of touched on it yesterday. The real finesse, or the real art in running a steam engine, is to keep the water level constant and to keep your temperature somewhat constant. Temperature is not so hard to do, really. Actually, I'm going to turn the blower on here now and get the pressure build up here, get the temperature going. You can see with the blower now, we are rising quickly. And I'm only gonna do this until we are at around 13.5, 14, maybe 15 bars even. Then I am going to turn the blower off. Here you can see now we are losing, or the water is evaporating quicker than it's getting filled. But really what the art form is of being a good train engineer, and I'm especially with obviously only true for steam engines, but the art form here is to really keep the water somewhat constant, and that of course requires constant regulating. You monitor your gauges and so on and so on. And I'm trying to do this as slow as possible and in as much detail as possible, because I know, and I'm not different. I was very intimidated by steam trains always. And honestly, this is the first time that I don't feel totally intimidated by a steam train. Okay, we are now at 15 bars, so I am going to turn the blower off. Gonna induce a little bit more water, maybe. Yeah, we're good here. Now we're gonna fill it back up. Alright. So 59, yeah, no, that's not our consist. So we have to go all the way down on the main line and we're gonna back up. Easy enough. Yeah, well, that's one way to hook up. Oh boy. Alright, well, not my proudest moment in terms of getting hooked up here. But okay. Neither here or there. But it's taken its time to get everything all set up. Ah, you know what it is? It's the water. There's too much water introduced into the boiler, and it takes a lot of energy to keep that steam pressure up. Now we do have quite a bit of steam pressure, as you can see, at the moment to work with. There we go. So we're just gonna keep the water for now closed until we are about half. And with that said, off we go. Alright, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. On our way. Okay, we are now at 20. I can take that a little bit back for now. Taking it back here means that we won't have as much. Oh boy. Let's see here, where are we? Okay, not this intersection, but the next one we have to catch. Because I have to make sure that we are going. Let me see here, we want to go into the ring, so we have to go west. This is only 25 kilometers per hour. There should be no reason for this not to work. Uh-oh. Well. All right. Well then, now you know how to light a fire on a steam engine, and you also know how to professionally derail a train. You're welcome. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment down below. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.